care and all the settlers who are no longer with us. Rest in peace, Anna Petina, who took her life due to mental health illness. Ian Weeks, who also took his life through mental illness. Please give respect to Paula and Gary Pett, parents of Jodie Parton, who are no longer here. Jodie is fighting for honour. And finally, Kieran Hacker, whose fight is ended with cancer and was due to be here tonight. Not only those people, but it's the 11th day of November, and we all know what that means. We've got men and women that have been out there to make the world a better place for us, to make it safer for us, that have given the ultimate sacrifice. So we are going to give 2 minutes silence and 10 bells for all the people I've mentioned and the people here in Ellenwood, and for all those that have been out there on the front line to protect our way of life. Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's now time for Rockin' to the
Team Atomo!
Come on, that's not quite.
Dino!
That's impressive. That's what I'm saying, that's impressive.
Yeah, man. Next week.
Hey, my brother! Are we good at that? Like, yeah.
Thank you.
It's the man in the green court, right?
Thank you.
season. Season four. Season four.
You got fucked! You got fucked!
Free team!